Example 5.16. Find the equation of the parabola. So given vertex minus 1 comma minus 2. Okay. Axis parallel to y axis. So axis parallel to y axis. That means one option is upward open parabola. One option is downward open parabola. So 2 is confirmed. Next one. So axis parallel to y axis and passing through the point 3,6. That parabola passing through the point 3,6. So first of all, let us take the graph sheet. This one y axis. So this one x axis. That is called this one x, this one y. Okay. Now the vertex is given that. So vertex means minus 1 comma minus 2. That is the third quadrant. So minus 1 comma this one minus 2. So this is the vertex minus 1 comma minus 2. So that vertex is passing through the 2. So parallel to y axis. So parallel to y axis the diagram. So there is a line parallel to y axis. Okay. So next one. Suppose that this one is upward open parabola is possible or downward open parabola is possible. To both of them possible. So that parabola is passing through the point is 3,6. That is the 3,6. Which is the point of 3,6 the place is. So this one 1. Next one 2. Next one 3. 3,6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3,6 means for that place. So 3,6. So that parabola passing through the point 3,6. Definitely that parabola is upward open parabola. Why? Because that parabola is passing through compulsory is a vertex point. So definitely is upward open parabola. That is called a parabola passing through the point 3,6. Clear? That is upward open parabola. So this one the vertex point. Next suppose that you find out the focus point for this place. Suppose that given. So therefore this one parabola upward open. Okay, parabola upward open. The general form of the upward open parabola. This means x minus h the whole square that is equal to 4a into y minus k. First of all to find out h comma k. So h comma k is equal to directly given that. So vertex that is equal to h comma k that is equal to into this one minus 1 comma minus 2. So minus 1 comma minus 2. Okay. Next. So replace of these values is x minus h. So therefore x minus h means minus 1. So plus 1 the whole square is equal to 4a into y plus 2. That's all. Okay. Next to find out the value of a. So find out the value of a. That parabola is passing through the point 3,6. Now x replaced by 3. Y replaced by 6. So again. Therefore. The parabola. Passing through the point 3,6. So this one x, this one y. So x replaced by 3. So 3 plus 1 the whole square is equal to 4a into 6 plus 2. Okay. So this one x value, this one x value, this one y value. Clear? So this one 4 the whole square that is equal to 4a into this one 8. To find out the value of a. Okay. So therefore 16 equal to 4a into 8. Okay. So 16 divided by 4 into 8 that is equal to a. Okay. So this one cancel 4 times. So this is also cancel 2 times. Now a is equal to 1 by 2. So therefore. So this is equation number 1. Suppose therefore equation number 1 which implies that a is replaced by 1 by 2. Now x plus 1 the whole square is equal to 4a means 1 by 2 into y plus 2. Okay. So next simplify for this equation, we get the solution of parabola general equations. So this one a minus b, a plus b the whole square formula. Now x square plus 1 plus 2x, that is equal to this one cancel 2 into y plus 2. The next one x square plus 2x plus 1 equal to 2y plus 4. This one more into right side, that is called x square plus 2x plus 1 plus 2y minus 4 is equal to 0. So therefore x square, next one x value plus 2x, next 2y, next one minus 3, minus 3 is equal to 0 is a parabola, required parabola equation. So that is called the equation. So very important this one is, suppose that sum is possible of upward open or downward open. So why upward open? Compulsory upward open parabola. Why? Because passing through the point is upward open. Okay, the point is upward, that is called upward open parabola. Suppose the point is not given, that problem should be error. Okay,